Joey Votto, Goodwood, in the gap in right center field, and that ball is gone. Two nights in a row, the Joey Votto has gone deep and gives the Reds the lead, 2-1.
This young man is just so impressive. And the home run is one thing, but all the foul balls that he fouled off to stay alive in that at bat before he finally got a pitch that he could handle like that, pretty much down the center of the plate, lines it into right center field gap and over the fence.